In the first part of Physics of Swimming, we talked about floating in the water. On this video, we will focus on another force that acts while you are actually swimming. Friction is what makes us move and also what slows us down in the water. To understand this, you need to understand the three laws of Newton. I'll put it on my own simple terms, since we don't have a lot of time, and if you want a more scientific approach, I'll leave links in the description for you. The third law states that when you push the water pushes back in the opposite direction. So when you push the water back with your feet and with your hands, the water pushes you forward. This is called propulsive drag. The first law states that a swimmer in motion will stay in motion unless stopped by another force. As you know, you don't keep accelerating, which means that another force is stopping you, a force that in swimming terms we call frontal drag. The second law states that your speed is a constant battle between these two forces. To go faster, you can either increase propulsive drag or reduce frontal drag. On this channel, we mostly give you advice on reducing frontal drag by perfecting your technique on every stroke, which in our opinion is the best way. You can also do other things like shave your body or wear a fast suit, also good, but not as significant. However, you can also increase propulsive drag by changing the position of your hands, which are very important sources of propulsion, or by kicking with very flexible ankles, which will change the direction of your push and help you go faster. Another option is to move your arms and feet faster, assuming you will keep the same technique. On this study, it says that the optimal pull is with around a 10 degree finger separation, but I will have to leave the explanation of that for a later video. If you don't want to miss it, make sure to subscribe and have the bell icon checked. If you want more swimming content like our tutorials in a written format, or you want an original swim cap, check out our webpage. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Swim fast.